Hi guys, this is Ceramic85. Today I'll be replacing the bulb of my corner light. It's a pretty easy install, but you just gotta know where the screws are, so that's why I'm doing this video for you. For that I need Phillips screwdriver, I'm using a paper towel, and of course some new bulbs. First thing you gotta do is loosen this Phillips screw that's underneath the corner lens. Then you can slide it out towards the front, like that. Next thing you do is turn this connector around counterclockwise, and then the bulb comes right out. And just take out the old bulb like that. Now, you don't want to touch these lenses of the new bulbs. That's why I'm using a piece of paper towel, putting it around it, because that way it's holding up longer. I'm gonna put that thing in. Doesn't matter which way around you put it in. Now we're going to put the connector back in. Turn it clockwise. Then make sure you slide the whole lens back in the correct way, like that. Don't forget to put the Phillips screw back in to hold the lens in the right place. There we go, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you like this video and I hope it helps you. Please visit my channel for more videos if you like, and feel free to subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. This is Ceramic85 signing out.